Hi, this is Ritvik Chauhan, a fashion design graduate from NIFT Chennai, and I'm here to answer a few questions for Saloni. So what do I think about empowerment through fashion? Okay, so I think empowerment is something very personal. It comes in various ways for every person. It's a feeling that an individual might feel that makes them feel empowered, that makes them feel seen, that makes them feel heard. So yes, I do believe that fashion plays a huge role in it. Now, it might not be the same for everyone. Now we say fashion, now, you know, saying that fashion plays a huge role in empowerment does not mean that you have to be fashion forward to feel empowerment. For maybe a small town girl who's going to school, maybe tying her hair different is empowerment. Maybe, you know, having new hair ties is empowerment, because that makes her feel better about herself. And empowerment to me is all about emoting something, you know, feeling something that makes you feel stronger from within. It does not have to be how others pursue you or how others take it. It's more about you emoting something. It's more of a connection that comes from within. So like, maybe for somebody it's not even wearing clothes. Maybe for somebody being pictured naked is empowerment, because that makes them feel good about themselves, and that is fashion. That's a fashion statement. Maybe for somebody wearing a certain type of clothes is empowerment. Maybe for a woman maybe wearing a sari makes her feel empowered. Maybe for another woman making a suit makes her feel empowered. So empowerment is something very personal. It's a very personal feeling, but yes, it, like, fashion does play a huge role in it. Now, how does clothing and styling and fashion make me feel empowered? So yeah, it does make me feel empowered. I think fashion and clothing and styling has played a huge role in my life in making me feel empowered, and a lot other things other than empowered. Now, as I said, it's something very personal. So to me, being empowered is when I feel like I'm heard, like I'm seen, you know, when I'm seen for what I am. And to me, empowerment through clothing does not necessarily mean that I have to put on my best clothes and look my best. To me, empowerment through clothing is more about, you know, just being myself, having the freedom to do and to, you know, to emote what I want to or what I am going through my clothing. I do not necessarily think that dressing up my best makes me feel empowered every day. Maybe some days I'm not feeling my best and I don't want to put on good, like, you know, neat iron clothes. Some days I just want to dress up like a homeless guy, and that makes me feel empowered, because it makes me feel like I am in charge of my own. I do not have to play by others' rules. And maybe some days I do want to dress up my best and do more than what stereotypes tell me to do. Maybe, you know, not do what ideally other men do in fashion. Do whatever makes me feel happy is empowerment to me. And styling, you know, it's the tiniest of things that can bring a huge feeling of power to you. It can be the tiniest accessories to a tiny touch of makeup or your hair, the way you wore your hair today, or your hair color, your footwear. Can be anything. To maybe wearing heels is empowerment to somebody. Maybe wearing flats, like your bathroom slippers, to you know, any public place is empowerment to somebody. So yes, styling and fashion plays a huge role for me in making me feel empowered, because that makes me feel like I am in power, like I have control, I can do as I please. So yes, clothing and fashion does have a huge role in making people feel empowered.